Yeah, this the best part of the trip. Hold on to something, hold on to something. We about to take the road, let's travel. You ain't gotta go home, but you can't stay here. Let's go.
I get lonelier each time you go away. I lose my mind. I lay away till you come at me.
A woman is God's greatest gift to a man, and she should be treated as such.
You are a prismatic object of my affection. Baby, won't you stay with me? And I cherish the time when our minds and our genitals share the same intimate connection.
I was hoping that the female population and the capacity this establishment could feel me on a stimulating platform and let me touch you without touching you so I can touch you, you know what I'm talking about?
Did you pick garbage? That fool was hopping around. I think I'm dangerous
and ain't ready to. Name of this piece? It's called Titties.
I treat her like she my girl. I asked her what's wrong with that. She like just.
Hey, yo, that shit was dope, right?
Nope. You wild. More like you own dope.
Girl, what are you over there doing? Just writing a little something to set this brother straight.
Man, there's something about Shorty Red over there, man. The red that I'm feeling.
Forgive me if I may sound a little angry or upset, but this brother had the opportunity to talk about the beauty of a woman, and all he could think to talk about was her breasts.
I get lonely each time you go away. So baby, won't you stay with me tonight?
Hey, come here, little
Red. I'm sorry you took it so personal. Have a good night.
You gave me the one you love. Shit, not the one you're with. Come out, boy.
You're wild. Boy.